You know, especially when we kept seeing all that smoke.
When I was in Wainwright, I did an ammunition accident investigation on AS-90 in Suffield. Crew had been doing something probably they shouldn't have been doing. It caught the propellant in the vehicle on fire, and in the end, that vehicle blew up. So, and you can see how volatile what happens, how hot that burns.